This is at Pine Run Road and Pencolor. This bridge is being closed. This is Pine Run Creek down here. Morning, how you doing? Good.
From a strain of elm that was disease-resistant found in Princeton, New Jersey. It is resistant to the Dutch elm disease. It is a fast grower. You can get any place between 3 and 6 feet of growth a year. It will go to a height of between 50 and 80 feet and a spread of about 35 to 50, depending on your location. It is soil tolerant, will grow well in almost any area. Mountain sugar maple, another native to the eastern United States, will grow quickly, probably maybe 2 feet a year. Nice red, yellow, or orange leaf in the fall. Fairly soil tolerant, will be a green leaf in the summer months, and will probably go to a height of around 50 to 80 feet.